Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. 2017 Panini Diamond Kings Baseball half case break right here. Yeah, you did. I saw that, Thorhammer. Diamond Kings Baseball half case break number three. Pick a team number three, and we're giving away $50 at the end. Two inner cases in the Diamond Kings right here. So we already did the first two halves of the first inner case, and then this one I said would be for next time. This is now next time. So one and two was from the first inner case. And three and four will be from this inner case. And then we have, I think we have one more after that. All right. All right, we got six on the left. This is half case break, or half inner case break. We got six boxes on the left side, six on the right side. One, two, three, four, five, six. Five. One, two, three, four, five, six. So this is the side we're going to do. This side right here will be for break four, which I'll mark in my chicken scratch. Right there. And that'll be, that's already on the site. So if you want to do it, we can. So we'll see you later. We'll see you next time, Diamond Kings. Set four for this Diamond Kings right here. Let's see what we got. All right. These are the teams right here. This is what everyone has on the 30th. Pick your team three. Good luck, everybody. Box number one. So we're going to be expecting two hits per box, right? Autographs or memorabilia. I think there's one framed auto in each box and then like another numbered card. That's generally how... on average, but that's generally what we've seen in the previous breaks. So good luck, everybody. All cards ship in this one. And at the end of the break, giving away $50 of break credit to somebody in this break. So good luck to somebody. After this, coming up right after this, Select Basketball already sold out. So that'll be happening after this. Select Basketball has been pretty great too. All right, good luck everybody. Start off with Paul Wehner. Frames right here. And JT Realmuto. Nice. Jersey Kings. 13 out of 99. For the Marlins catcher. That's last spot mojo, Vic. Yeah, I saw that, Thor. I saw you mention that earlier, too. We pulled a Corey Seager printing plate auto last night as well. All right, so nice one. Actually, I'll keep the hits out here so just so we remember what they were. So there you go, Vic. Last Spot Mojo. Remember, 80% of the time, Last Spot Mojo hits 100% of the time. Nice. There's your numbered frame, 46 out of 99. Alex Bregman for the Astros. Astros going to Rex. Rex with the Astros. Should be one more auto or relic in here somewhere. Donnie Baseball? Nice. Dual relic for Don Mattingly. Piece of the bat and a piece of the jersey. That'll go to the Yankees. That's for Rick T. So those are your two hits right there. In case I, if I missed a numbered card in there somewhere, don't worry. Since everything ships, you'll get it. Our shipping team will go through it and sleeve it up and top load it if we see it. All right, so those were your hits. Next box. All right, good luck. I feel like the case of Select got bigger this year, right? It's 12 boxes per inner, 24 total. Wasn't it just 15 boxes a case last year or something like that? I like the look of the Diamond Kings. Of all the Kings products that Panini has, Gridiron Kings, Court Kings, and Diamond Kings. I think Diamond Kings is my favorite. All right. Box two. Good luck. It's Manuel Margot, red, 68 out of 99. I almost said Red Sox. That's Padres edition. That goes to Chad Stork. Hack Wilson. Gabby Hartnett. Nice. Artist proof. Carlos Gonzalez, 84 to 99 for the Rockies. That'll go to Brett. Jose Abreu, gray frame. There's Madison. And Frank Thomas. Dual relic to 25. Nice. 19 out of 25. White Sox going to Steve K. The Big Hurt. Should be one more relic. Are you it? Are you it? Yes, Matt Olson. Nice. Out of 25. For the Oakland A's, 25 out of 25. Great one for Andrew S. There you go, new guy mojo. There you go, new guy. Thanks for getting in. And that was box two. There we go. Good start. Hey, you're welcome, Andrew. Thank you for getting in. Watching the Lakers game over there. I got to make sure. We've got Select Basketball coming up next. Speaking of basketball, baseball season coming up pretty soon. Lakers hopefully tanking. Yes, they are. Good. Good. They're going to lose. It's just the way it goes in basketball nowadays. It's new CBAs and everything. So, how does everyone feel about their baseball teams going into this season? It's your roll call. Who is your baseball team? And how do you feel about them going into the new baseball season? I know it's spring. Hope springs eternal this time of year. Everyone is very high on their teams, I think. Or maybe too low on their teams, but let me know who your team is. In a quick sentence, let me know how you think they're going to do. Gabriel, Dodgers, right? World Series or bust, right? That's basically what we're built for.
Yeah, I know, but still, it's just... I don't think his dad did that. Obviously, his dad, you know, batted in the Marshall Glass.
Jarrell Cotton, nice former Dodger prospect. Nice artist. Speaking of the Mets, Jeremy 33. He's like skeptical as always about these Mets. 57 out of 99 artist proof. We'll see what happens there. Mets, great pitching staff. You know, Matt Harvey looking good. Steve Matz, I think starting on the DL. If that guy could stay healthy, that guy would be really good too. Adam Kaiser, Brewers, hot garbage. Paul Nixon saying, hey, the tribe is always. Yeah, I mean, Michael Brantley's looking good, Paul. That would be like a new 46 out of 99. Coda Glover, that could be a closer right there for the Nationals, TJ. But Michael Brantley, I think, hit a big home run last night or today or something like that. That could be like a new free agent signing. If Michael Brantley is healthy. So Michael Brantley is like a new free agent, right? Then Edwin Encarnacion? That's good.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. He wanted to die.
Ooh, nice. Javier Baez. 36 out of 49 dual relic for the Cubs. That goes out to Mark C. And speaking of Steven Matz, who I think is going to start on the DL, but if he can stay healthy, Jersey, see, I couldn't plan this any better. 16 out of 25, Steven Matz. It's like sorcery happening here. Ed Ahrens with the Mets. Nice. So a couple nice hits out of here. All right, there you go. Yeah. Indians are definitely gonna mash this season. They're gonna be pretty good. Kluber anchoring the front of that rotation as well. It's pretty good. Great bullpen. Andrew Miller, Cody Allen. Actually, if I planned, he wouldn't be here. It's not like they don't really need Steve Matz to be. To be healthy, though, you know. Jacob DeGrom, Noah Syndergaard, Matt Harvey. And then what? Then you roll out, like, Zach Wheeler out there. Yeah, that'd be crazy. A Mets-Dodgers NLCS? That would be pretty cool. I'd like to see that. Major League Baseball would love that. Two of the biggest media markets battling each other. Baseball would melt down if there was a Dodgers-Yankees World Series. Major League Baseball would want that so bad. That is true. Can't have enough pitching. That is true. The Dodgers had to go through, I think, it was like a record or something like that. 10, 15 starting pitchers or something like that. It was insane. I don't quite remember Sprinkle, but does anyone else remember where that Dan Marino book was? What video that was? I should have tagged that video. Carlos Correa, Bat Kings autograph? No. But 12 out of 25, Bat Kings. Nice. That's very cool, Astros. Rex with the Strohs. Nice one, Rex. Gray frame Daniel Murphy for TJ and the Nationals. And Chad Pinder. Autograph. 44 out of 99. Dual relic and auto. New guy mojo for Andrew S. and the Oakland A's. Leo DeRocher for the Dodgers, 66 out of 99, artist proof. Stan the Man Musial. Harry Hooper. Kirby Puckett. Kurt Schilling. Red frame, 8 out of 99 for the Red Sox. That'll go to Michael G. Roger Maris. Jackie Robinson. Bill Dickey. Rougned Odor. And Mookie Betts at the end. Two more boxes to go, folks. All right, good luck, everybody. TJ needs a Philly. Are you looking for anyone in particular, TJ? Phillies? Speaking of the Phillies, Tommy Joseph, first baseman. That could be, if you need like Adam Duvall-ish kind of power, Tommy Joseph could be that guy for you, folks. He's going to start at first for the Phillies. Oh, the Schmidt or Nola, nice. Spider there, Corey. Football play, having some fun with ASCII images in the chat.
Oh, the guy that rushed for like 1,000 yards broke Barry Sanders' record.
That kind of looks like Shelob from Lord of the Rings. The most terrifying spider in the world. All right, second to last box. Good luck, everybody. Anthony Rizzo to 99, artist proof. Found him. Joe DiMaggio. In case you were wondering where he was right there all along. Perfect game. Ton. Tyler, and that's how he signs his autographs. Ton.
Oh, yeah, me too.
They really like him up in Seattle. Two-color dual relic for the Mariners. That goes to Jared. There you go, Jared, on the board. My boy Corey Seager right there. Charlie Blackman. Daniel Murphy. Madison Bumgarner. Fergie Jenkins. And Yoan Moncada. Wow, nice. Autograph. 129 out of 242. Two color dual relic. Red Sox edition of Yoan Moncada going out to Michael G. There you go, Mike. And Nelly Fox. There's your frame. 1 out of 5, Nelly Fox. Nelly Fox is White Sox, right?
Trying to get a rally going. We've just been chatting. But I mean, there's almost enough people here to fill out
Yeah, Nelly Fox is White Sox. There you go. So Chicago White Sox. Where are you at? You are Steve K. There you go, Steve. 1 out of 5, Nelly Fox. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! That was your second to last box. Nice one. All right. I already cut this, right? All right. Last box, Diamond Kings. Jeremy 33 is bored. Don't worry. Select basketball coming up right after this for the people who are looking forward to that. I like the Diamond Kings. At least we're not doing like 24 box master case breaks. That would take... Each inner would take an hour. It would be 2 hours. That would be a 2-hour break. All right, so hopefully the hit list can be hit full in this last box. TJ looking for Phillies and Nationals. Aaron Nola, Mike Schmidt, or even a Trey Turner for the Nationals. So good luck to TJ. Good luck to everybody. Let's see what we got out of here, folks. All right, Roger Maris leads us off. Jose Altuve. And Yadi. 20 out of 49, Yadier Molina. Going to the Redbirds. Rick T with the Cardinals. Nice. Cardinals longtime catcher. There he is. Found him, 18 out of 99, Joe DiMaggio, Yankees, going out to Rick T. Red frame. Elvis Andrews is your other hit in here, Rangers. That goes to Mike Coster with a little something here at the end, dual relic, Elvis Andrews. There's one thing Adrian Beltre doesn't like. I think he's starting on the DL too. If there's one thing that Adrian Beltre doesn't like is having his head touched, right? There's some funny videos on that. One thing that Elvis Andrews likes to do is to try to touch Adrian Beltre's head. There's some pretty hilarious videos out there. Billy Martin. Perfect game. D.D. Gregorius, Daniel Murphy, and anything else here? That is it. Chris Bryant here at the end. No randomizers or anything like that. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was Pick Your Team number 3, Diamond Kings Baseball. These are your last two hits right there. And there you go, boys and girls. JaspysHobbyland.com. Pick Your Team number 4. The other half of that inner case is right here. We can knock that one out. Thank you very much, everyone. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. This is Joe, by the way. Oh, break credit. Nice. Thanks, TJ. Woo. TJ reminded me just as I was about to stop the video. That would have made me do a second video. I hate doing second separate videos for that sort of stuff. All right. So let's... Right there. All right, Arthur with the Diamondbacks, all the way down to TJ with the Nationals. This is for the $50 of break credit. Rolling the dice. Snake Eyes, 2 times. 1 and 2. Name on top is TJ. There you go, TJ. No hits, but $50 of break credit coming your way. I'll send that out right now. Okay, now this is Joe. That's JaspysHobbyland.com. That's actually random.org. That's JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time, folks. Bye-bye.